Hello, I'm Lieutenant Mark Milhouse with the Civil Air Patrol. My position here in Encampment is Senior Logistics Officer. We are standing at the airport in front of the main hangar where we are doing the check-in for the new cadets coming in. The cadets will be dropped off right here. They will say goodbye to their parents. Then they will walk through this barricade and into the hangar where they were pre-processed and taken to the barracks.
When you're a CAP van, you're gonna keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
You understand me?
Yes, sir.
All right. Good luck. When flight staff tells you to move, you better move. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Bravo, upstairs. Charlie Delta, downstairs.
Springer Corners, cadets.
Covers off inside.
You have chains. They should have been taken away from you at contraband. If you have any contraband, such as any weapon, any sharp objects, bring them to me. If you have any electronical devices, bring them to me. If you have any chains, bring them to me.
Huh? Huh?
Dedicated to you, we're going to treat you with firmness, fairness, and dignity. And in return, we expect that you give your 100% divided attention, motivation, and willingness to train. It's going to be a lot of heat, sweat, and a lot of fun as well. You're going to learn some things. You're going to push yourself.
Thank you, Commander.
Delta, thank you, Commander.
Echo, thank you, Commander.
Light, bump, bird, heart. Up, two, three, four.
left leg, push, up, two,
right, haste, about, haste, present, arms, come left.
I'm First Lieutenant Dan Sargent. I'm the Special Projects Officer here at the 2011 Virginia Wing Encampment. And this evening we're conducting an Air Force-style physical fitness test. Now tonight the cadets are doing three portions of the Air Force physical fitness test, the push-ups, sit-ups, and the mile-and-a-half run. And this is to gauge their aptitude for physical fitness as a pre-test, and then they'll be conducting physical fitness every morning at about 0:30. And at the end of the week they'll have a post-test to see how they've improved throughout the week. So tonight we already conducted push-ups and sit-ups. They had to do as many as possible in 60 seconds. And right now they're finishing up the mile-and-a-half run, as you can see right here behind me. And hopefully they'll improve on their times at the end of the week.
Because you can use it with maps, okay? You can set it on your map and figure it out because it's clear, because it's 33 degrees. You're gonna walk to this tree of 33 degrees, and then you're going to multiply your pace count. So your pace, how much is your pace count?
284.
You're going to get there. Then you're gonna take your pace count.
My name is Stephen Kennard. I'm the executive chef with Meriwether Godsey. It's a catering company that Ree and Eddie started. Love to see kids come in and just so happy and appreciative of everything we try to do for them. And it's like that at everywhere we're at. But, you know, it's just a little bit special being down here. And this being our fifth year, outstanding. You know, when Saturday gets here, we're ready for the next year to start.
Chef Steve, you rock.
We try to tailor the menus to where we can get you all in and out quickly, but still provide a well-balanced and nourishable meal. Even with all the specs that different kids have, as far as gluten-free or vegetarian or can't have nuts, anything like that, that's probably the biggest challenge we have, is accommodating everybody like that.
I'm going to tell you how to do it. Left shoulder.
Still semi.
Not the socks.
So this is the M1113 troop transport vehicle. It is lightweight, light armor, plating. It is capable of holding a platoon.
We'll be right back. promise you that we took care of them, we trained them, and they're going to be a finer cadet for us. Thank you very much.
This is cute.
Encampment is a legit place where you get to meet awesome people and do awesome things.
It was really hard at first, but it teaches you discipline and patience and how to be a good leader.
It provides you with an opportunity to become an officer and do all sorts of NCSAs. It's really a great time, even though it's hard.
It's pretty rough when you get here, but after that it gets really fun. It's really enjoyable. You learn a lot of teamwork while you're here. You'll have fun. It's a good decision. You should all do it.
We got to do a rappel wall. That was one of my favorite parts.
When you come to encampment, it's like a rush goes through your head. You're seeing all these opportunities that are opening for you. I recommend it a lot.
For people who like the PT, for people who are willing to put forth the effort and are able to be self-motivated and want to learn to be better leaders, this is the place for you.
I mean, I would really recommend you going. It could change your life. And you can, when you go back to your home squadron, you can be a leader. It teaches you how to lead and teaches you how to be a better person and better at everything so you can help other people in life. And this will always stick with you for the rest of your life. You should really, really go to Encampment Virginia Wing.
It's been a great week, sir.